This is Ray Walton reporting for Anglers Mail TV. Today we're on Parley Lakes at West Parley in Dorset. They're controlled by Ringwood and District Angling Association. Two beautiful lakes, very productive. Let's go and have a look around. The two interconnected lakes are approximately 2.5 acres in size. There are 30 platform swims. This is the original lake. The original lake has depths to 10 feet. Species include carp, tench, bream and crucians. This is a gorgeous fishery with trees all around. Lots of wildlife, damselflies, dragonflies, butterflies. Beautiful. There's parking right next to the lake. It's members and members guests only. Club membership also includes lots of other venues, rivers and lakes in the surrounding area. This is the newer of the two lakes. The newer of the lakes has depths 4 to 5 feet. Fishing times are 7 a.m. to 1 hour after sunset. It's open all year. Maximum 2 rods. No keep nets except in matches. There's no bivvies, tents, boats. You can't use braided mainline. This is suitable for pleasure and match anglers. There's no night fishing on this venue. Nearest tackle shops to get your club books are Christchurch Angling Centre at Iford Bridge, Bournemouth Fishing Lodge at Moordown in Bournemouth, and Davis Tackle at Bargates in Christchurch. You can also check out the Ringwood and District Angling Association website. For more information on this and other great venues, check out Angler's Mail magazine in the shops and on www.anglersmail.co.uk. This is Ray Walton signing off for Angler's Mail TV from Parley Lakes at West Parley in Dorset.